That's it? Was there no, like, outro video or something? That was the outro?
Yes, indeed.
The timing. Hey. Let's do it. Holy shit. Killing him the first flame. Nice Titanite chunk, dude. And here I thought I'd just be able to walk in, have the boss fight, and be done. Fuck is that? Gwendler's. Oh wait. Why am I fighting him? Isn't he the... Why am I fighting him? Why am I having to fight him? For real though. Just trying to figure that out. Heal, heal. Heal one more time. Heal again. Get me out of this fucking corner. You bitch. I need you to back off. I need you to back off, actually. Why was I having to fight him? Was that it? Surely not. No, surely not. Souls. What the fuck? Gwen has gone hollow and has been consumed by the first flame. It's up to you to kill his old crusty ass and take his place at the flame unless you can think of another option. Oh, I guess not. Oh, is that what happened? He went hollow? Oh, feels bad, man. Damn. That's it? Was there no, like, outro video or something? That was the outro?
Yes, indeed.
The timing. Sanctuary Garden. Holy shit! Well, there we go. I wasn't ready for it. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't ready for it. Oh, I did the wrong thing. Was not ready for it.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
I can honestly say I was not ready for this. I wasn't ready for the first thing we do to be a boss, but I'm not exactly surprised.
Jump! Jump, you bitch!
A great way to start a DLC, I guess. Yeah, this is a really pretty area, though. Like, really, really pretty, actually. Okay, nah, we're not super over-leveled, but we're pretty powerful, by the way. Let's just try one of these regular soul spears on him. Okay, this isn't super over-leveled, I would say. I don't like how he's running. Oh, it's an ambush. Cool. You know, any time fucking spells, like, you can hit him. Like, that's fine. Don't wait on me to face him. You can just blast him. Anytime you're ready, actually. Oh, that's the wrong button.
Oh my god, what was that?
Hit him. Hit his ass. Oh. I pressed the wrong button.
Dude, stop!
Oh, he just fucked me, dude.
God damn it.
I didn't trust that shit.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Oh, is this a shortcut back up to the bonfire? I think it might be. Because up there was where that item was. Yep. Oh, you know, that looks like the boss from Dark Souls 3. The one who, like, flies around and shit. Like, it's like the third boss you fight in Dark Souls 3, I think. Or, not Dark Souls 3, Dark Souls 2. And then you end up fighting him later. Fuck. Close. Close first try, though. Alright, the plan here is much less rolling. Oops, alright, heal. Don't roll. What am I
doing? Why are you fucking doing that shit? Just heal!
He was like yelling upwardly, did you see that? God damn. My dude's just like, ah, when I clearly have this shit equipped. Oh my god, dude. It one-shotted me? Dude, that is such garbage. Yo, what's up, bitch? Probably did. Fuck! I thought he was dead, bro! You do have to go over there. That's what happened last time. The fucker dodged me. I just fall right here. And once more. Make sure we're clear right here. If he's cool, I'm cool. Alright, is this our shortcut? I think this is our shortcut. Yeah, we got our shortcut up. Okay, nice. Holy fucking shit! First of all, suck my dick. This looks like a boss room if I've ever seen one. Hopefully he doesn't respawn. Let's call in an elevator. Hello, how are you? Holy shit, this is a big room. Huh? What the hell? There's so many actually, what the hell? Oh, there she is. quite terrified right now, I'm not gonna lie. This reminds me of the Four Kings. Oh shit. Oh, it's that guy. Oh, he looks nice. Heal, man. Where are we? I lost track of where I am on the screen. Oh, there we are. Is this the hardest boss in the game? It seems like it. Oh. I'm probably dead. Close, but not quite though. Oh my god, there's so much damage. I can't get close enough. Holy shit, dude. Why is Sif here? I thought we killed him. And then again, wasn't he giant? Cleansing Great Shield. You're in the past, you dumbass. How would I know that? Oh, no! Oh, it hit! It hit! Well, I've never seen that attack yet. I thought it was doing that attack. I'll keep Soul Spear active because we'll use our Crystal Soul Spears last. And I just don't know how to dodge. Oh, we actually dodged it. What the fuck? Dodge that one too. Dodge to the right. I think I've got it. Same dodging forward and it's just not working. Oh, heal. It's close. Dude, I can't even get up. I don't even know where I'm at, to be completely honest. Okay, so he doesn't like hold out till the end to use those. He just uses them whenever the fuck he wants to.
Holy shit.
I was just making sure she was okay, dude. I wasn't trying to. Oh my god. Is he even here though? Oh, he's here.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
Yeah, she's pretty slow. She's just good at dodging. I like that shit. Holy shit. Hold on. Hold on, baby. Ain't nobody got time for that. Damn, that was so close, actually. So close! I just feel like I'm about to get my dick handed to me. Okay.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At that twilight, old thoughts return, and great waves of nostalgia. For me, there's very little to be said. Who good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose.
Wait.
Tomorrow is the Black Dragon.
There we go, yeah,
yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons.
Oh, shit. So he's blind.
by the way. Holy shit, dude. Oh, and he's down there in that spot, too. Solid.
Yes. A truer shot was never loosed. That back will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings.
Oh, shit.
Dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling.
Am I blind? Where the fuck is he? I was like, what the hell? Alright, he's pretty fast. God, okay, we'll try it without Havel's armor next time. What is my soul spear doing, dude? Did you see that? None of them hit him. My soul spear went above him, dude. What is this garbage luck of mine right now? Fuck. Kill him. Fly true! Is he dead? Oh my god. Holy fucking shit! Receive double damage. Great ring. Alright, DLC's over, right? DLC's fucking done, right?
Curses! What's wrong with you?
Well, if that's what it is.
Curses! How in the. What did I do? What did I do?
You were gonna betray me? He was gonna betray me, boys. I already know it. Look at that humanity. Yo, he was gonna betray me. He wanted me to come over here so he could backstab me. Boys, don't, boys.